1 to 10, how do you rate this audience?